getting here to do some back-to-back LSPD Farm video. Just wrapped up doing a Los Santos San Andreas Park Ranger. We're going to jump into some Blaine County Police. Using the Tahoe.
We have an ambulance call in Palato Forest.
We'll kind of see what's going on. So you still have Blaine County Sheriff, but we also have Blaine County Police. So you gotta get the dash cam work done. I just figured you'd run this red light. Stop.
Vehicle license plate 29ers X-ray boy queen 95 niners, a traffic felony, approach with caution.
Suspended license. We're going to get a plate of bay unit out here.
Backup needed in Palato Bay.
Good gentlemen. I'm Officer Blue with the Blaine County Sheriff's Office. A strong odor and alcohol and narcotics from inside the vehicle. Driver is sweaty and nervous. All right, let me get your life history and proof of history, please.
Let's see some ID, huh?
Go get the pastor. You want to stop
you? Let's see some ID, huh?
You run that red light back there.
Thanks.
All right, sit tight. Okay, so both of these guys here have license. Let's see. Oh, there's three of them. Okay, so the driver don't have license. Alright, we're gonna need all of them to step out. Alright, I'm gonna need all of you to step out of the vehicle. I'm over here, sir. Throw alcohol on the breath. I said, what do you do to drive with no license? You know, your license is suspended. Give him a breathalyzer real quick.
Thanks.
He's also under the influence. He's got a yellow light on the underglow in the vehicle. You can't have that to say the set address when you're moving.
Not your lucky day, pal.
So he's going in for driving with a suspended license, a DUI. He's going to be getting some tickets. So he had a 50 caliber, a bong, white powder residue, a combat pistol, a car key fogger, a small bottle container of clear liquid. Go ahead and search the other ones.
Hold here!
Hey, sir, pull me over here.
What on earth?
I don't know who he is to you, but the driver, he's going to jail. Hands are shaking. Palms are sweaty. All right, I'm gonna patch you down. Anything I need about? Clean with that. Do a drug test on him.
Thanks.
Oh yeah, cocaine. Well, he's going in for having drugs.
You're under arrest.
I'm gonna put him in the vehicle with his friend. Hi, sir. I'm gonna pat you down. He's also speechless for. I mean, if he's drinking, that's okay. He's a passenger. We can just call him a taxi. He can be on his way.
Thanks.
Yeah, he's under influence. He's got a pipe on him, some brown powder residue.
Thanks.
Alright, why don't we detain him for now if we figure out what's going on with that pipe.
Not your lucky day, pal!
Put him in the vehicle. A hammer on the driver's side, nothing on the passenger side, and Trump was a map of Blaine County, and a custom-made bowling ball and a jerry can.
Flatbed, assistance required in Palato Bay.
Methamphetamine. fentanyl. And Mary Jane. The driver's in most trouble for the other two. He's going in for driving with a suspended license, driving under influence. He had drugs on him. So all three of them going in.
We have a person with a firearm, a criminal resisting arrest in Mount Chiliad. We have a criminal resisting arrest in Palato Bay. Shots fired. All units respond. Code 99 emergency.
Dispatch, perfect sight.
Copy that, we are on our way.
Assistance required in Palato Bay.
Let's see if we can catch up. One at a time. Catch up right now. We're tall, it ain't near as fast as Charger. We lost him.
Units requesting air support.
Over.
taxi on Ski Mountain Range.
Air support is on its way. Air support here. Suspect is southbound.
We have a code 99 in Grande Sonora Desert. Units respond code 3.
Copy that, we are on our way.
Alright.
Dispatch, we got a visual on the perp in pursuit.
Dispatch, perp in sight.
Alright, right now we're still trying to catch up, guys. But you know, we're in Tahoe, we're just coming all the way from Palio Bay, so.
We've got a code 99 in Vinewood Hills. Units respond code 3.
Dispatch, we got eyes on the target, moving to engage.
We're heading to Sydney.
Assistance required in East Vinewood. Unit to respond code 3.
Acknowledged. On our way.
Backup needed in La Mesa. Respond code 3.
Looks like they're heading west. I see the problem. We're in pursuit. Dispatch, suspect located. Moving to engage.
Officer in need of assistance.
Stupid. Why so bad?
Backup needed in Vinewood Hills. Backup needed in Vinewood Hills. Units respond code 3.
Roger that, we're on our way. Dispatch, we got a visual on the perp in pursuit.
Perp located, in pursuit.
Dispatch, we have the suspect in sight. Dispatch, we got a visual on the perp, in pursuit.
Dispatch, we got eyes on the perp.
Get us some backup!
I will try to catch back up.
have the code 99 in Santiago Mountain Range. Units respond code 3.
Acknowledge. Dispatch, Ocean 1 here. We can take that if no one else wants it.
Officer needs assistance.
Dispatch, we have a visual. Dispatch, perfect sight.
Dispatch, we got eyes on the target.
The weapon.
The suspect is walking.
Ivan, you're mine now. LSPD, stand down.
Backup needed on Sonora Freeway. Respond code 3.
Copy that. Taking a look. Acknowledge. On our way.
You are under arrest. Bitch! Don't you move! You're mine now.
On Sonora Freeway. Assistance required on Sonora Freeway.
We need to go ahead and have them cook in. This is a bad area to do this.
Assistance required on Sonora Freeway. License plate 2.
And what's going on with the lag? I'll have to look at that lag. Oh. That was pretty far, just crashed, so.
Fuck this.
Yep, it crashed. Yep, it crashed on us. gonna have this picked up since it crashed. Alright, we'll get us another partner and finish up the day. Finish up this video real quick.
All units, we have an 11351 and grape seed. All units, we have an assault and Mount Chiliad.
I'm gonna help out with that. Gotta fight progress. Running.
Dispatch to all SWAT unit, backup required on Sonora Freeway in Mount Chiliad. Units respond code 3.
Dispatch, we got eyes on the perp. We copy you. On standby. We are airborne and en route.
Yes.
LSPD, stand down.
On the ground.
Give up. You're surrounded.
I wonder if we can go through this.
That's wrong.
Nope. Yep, there we go. Where's my Tahoe?
Stop what you're doing right now! Hold here! Not your lucky day, pal!
Alright, she's gonna be detained. We figure out what's going on. We had a report of fighting going on. I'm gonna have my partner pat her down. She's got a sticky bomb on her. What are you doing with a sticky bomb on you?
Really?
Alright, she's got baggies of unmarked pills on her and some rolled joints, some joint paper. Oops. We're gonna have them picked up. Test the unmarked pills. PCP. So she's got PCP on her. So,
all units monitoring. We just received a complaint about a speeding vehicle. From what we can make out, the description matches a possible wanted suspect.
Just clear another call. I'm headed over there.
She's going in for disorderly conduct, if I can find it. And she's going in for having an explosive device on her. Because you can't have a sticky bomb. She's going in for having drugs on her.
I'll double back. Stand by. No, negative. Pursuit. Do not fall back. I repeat, do not fall back. Stay on top of this guy.
Alright. Want to end the call. Slow down traffic. Wanna have them picked up.
We've got an 11351 in not Chilliard.
We'll have a park ranger take him in.
That's fine.
Good day. Screw you!
Well, guys, we're going to go ahead and wrap up this video. This is Blaine County Police. Thank you, guys, for watching. Thank you, everyone, who's been subscribed to the channel. Means a lot to help the channel grow. And we will see you in the next video or stream.